My name is Rue Snider. The song is written the day after the election. This is called Speak My Mind. This isn't where I thought we would be. Half a decade deep celebrating white supremacy. Fear's an easy sell when people choose not to read. Evangelicals chose the candidate of bigotry, the hypocrisy. Privilege is ignition. It burns in the alt-right. These are people who think women should be in kitchens. These are people still against miscegenation who think white men are maligned. And they speak their minds. So I'll speak mine. When you politicize reproductive rights, you threaten the lives of people that I love. When your immigration line is that it's deportation time, you threaten to destroy families that I love. Dr. King dreamed about equality. This morning I woke up and I felt like that dream died. His successor to my country's first black president is a KKK-supported climate change denying anti-Semite who lies 72% of the time. It still makes me cry. What do you say to the kids that wake up today who are Christian, white, able-bodied, and straight? It's hard to teach them to love even in dissent when ridicule is endorsed by the president. So now we're standing in the present, navel gazing at the past. Depending on where you're standing, it might not seem that bad if that's the case you've been had. We can never go back. This isn't where thought we would be, half a decade deep celebrating white supremacy.